In the morning, in parts of the world, the ground and other exposed objects are covered in water. Not with rain, but with dew. But where did it come from? Like rain, it comes from the air. Every body of air has a level of humidity. Absolute humidity concerns the amount of water vapor in an air mass, but that's not very practical. Relative humidity, however, refers to the percentage of water vapor in the air compared to the maximum amount it can carry. So a 25% relative humidity means the air can hold 4 times its current amount of water. If the air is really muggy, where the relative humidity is 100%, no more water can be evaporated. At 100%, water vapor must condense into a liquid. It doesn't necessarily have to be 100% where you're standing for rain to fall, just 100% where the rain cloud is. This point is called the dew point. The higher the dew point, the higher the relative humidity. This makes sense because a high dew point means it's easy for water to condense into a liquid, meaning relative humidity must be closer to 100%. Unlike, say, the ocean, the ground heats up and cools quite rapidly. So when the sun goes down, the ground cools quickly. Due to the transfer of heat, the cold ground cools the air around it. Since the temperature goes down, the relative humidity increases, and we approach the dew point. Once the relative humidity reaches 100%, it condenses into dew. This is very similar to a cold drink on a hot day. The outside of the glass will cool the surrounding air, causing the water vapor in the air to condense into liquid water. If the temperatures drop below freezing, that dew becomes frost, or even ice. Next time you have a cold drink on a hot day, and water droplets begin to form on the container, just remember, you have created synthetic dew. And until next time, thanks for watching.